Hey, Squeeze, what's going on? Welcome to Resident Evil. So, I just felt like it was part of the strawpoll, but I've always wanted to play Resident Evil. Or the original. I played, what did I play? Revelation. I played a little bit of that. I like it. I don't know what that means. Alternate. I guess alternate, since it starts on that. I'm guessing it's like tank controls and then maybe like free motion controls or free movement controls. I'm not entirely sure what alternate is supposed to mean, but I think we're just gonna keep it regular. I'm gonna change it if it seems like the wide. I'm worried that the wide's gonna seem like it's stretching, but if it doesn't look like it's stretched, then I'm gonna keep it wide. That's still 4x3. It's wide. All right, let's see. How do you like your games? I like to go on taking a walk. I like climbing a mountain. I'm not really a hard worker. I think I'm more of a good exercise. Oh, that feels really nice on my body. You know? I'm not exactly sure that's how it is. Ooh, we get to choose who we are. Okay, I think we got two female characters. I think these are from Revelations. That's what they look like. It's our alternate skin. See, I like this guy better because he looks pretty cool. Like, this guy's like, he's trying to be cool, but this guy, he looks actually scared for his life. He does not look comfortable. I don't know. Is this the Jill sandwich girl? If I could just hear that line. I've heard so much about that line. I'm kind of intrigued to hear it. All right, I think we're gonna go with Jill Valentine. Let's check it out. Oh, God, why is my mouse on screen? I hate games that don't disappear mouse.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Shoot.
No, not yet.
They dead?
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people.
This looks really nice for like a 20-year-old.
Apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris.
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict.
Oh shoot. They dead. They all dead. There's no way they're alive.
Save for the remaining body of Kevin.
He a bad man. He a bad man now. No good.
We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
That's me. Someone's gonna get shot. I could already feel it. Okay. Joseph F. He's like, oh, thank God. Oh, shoot. Is that a weird? Ah, that doesn't sound painful. Oh my god, they're ripping them to shreds. Shoot the dogs! Jill!
Jill, look at those dogs. You need to shoot him now. He's coming after you. He gonna mess you up. See what you did? You could have shot them.
Come on!
Oh, I want to play this.
Hey, Brad! Where the hell's he going? Chris, this way.
Chris!
Damn it! Make for that mansion!
Is that where... Ooh, here we go! Enter the survival horror?
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
Where the heck is Chris?
What is this place?
Isn't Chris the male player?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
I really hope there's aiming. I'm not sure how this is gonna work. Knock, knock. It's your boy. Oh, that's kind of cool. They have the two perspectives.
A dining room.
What's going on? Oh, it's going to start me into it. Oh, ooh. This is interesting. Can I go quick? Oh, shift go quick. What's this? Can I click on that? Can I click? How do I obtain F? Yes. Okay, it looks like I don't use the mouse for anything. F. Yeah, you can save your progress. Use an ink ribbon. I don't think that's worth it. If I use those to save, it's not worth it.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood. Got him.
Jill. See if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this.
We got a little mystery.
Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
I don't think it is. I think he would be deeper in if it was his. He looks scared. I'm a little spooked right now. I'm not gonna lie. Turn that stuff up. Oh shoot! That messed me up. This looks suspicious. Like, why is? When the two have run each other through, the path to your destiny will open. I'm guessing that's when, like, it's 2 a.m. So this is going to take some getting used to. I might want to use a controller. This looks a little awkward. Can I open up this door? Trying to line myself up. I'm pressing F. I don't think I can. Let me see if there's any clues over here. I don't see any. God. Let me get my controller real quick. I need a controller for this. This is a little rough. The tank controls just don't work with keyboard. Which you would think it would work really well. Yeah, let me see if I can. Okay. There we are. I literally just had to plug that in. Is working pretty well, so happy about that. Feels so much better. Like, look how that's so smooth. Ooh, I like this better already. Let me see. So Our only clue is when the two have run each other through, the path to your... I think it's... Maybe midnight? Midnight. Let me look at that. What's my inventory? That's not my inventory. Okay, this is my inventory. I gotta mess some people up. Stab them. How do I use this? Mess people up. Boy! I'm all scared because I don't know how to... I don't know how to stab people. Which is a little worrisome. Maybe it's... That's... Okay. Oh, okay. This is how you stab people. I'm gonna mess you up. Cut you. Okay, I'm learning the controls as we go. As we speak, let me talk to him. Barry, have you found anything? Is it Chris's blood? I'm not so sure about Barry. People with names Barry. I'm not so sure about.
That gunfire. I'm counting on you to investigate, Jill.
Sure thing, Wesker.
I got you. Oh boy. Okay. Thank you. Alright, I thought it was more of a prank. Alright, let's try opening this door again. Okay, I could have opened it. Okay, that's weird. I was pressing F and it wasn't working. Yeah. Maybe it'd just be me. Okay, let's go over here. What's going on here? What the heck? What's going on? Oh, is this Spook Boy? Oh, he's about to... What you doing, boy? Oh, trust me, I'm gonna mess you up. I got a big old knife. I'm gonna stab you in your big old stomach. Mess you up. Yeah. You back off. I'll mess you up. Stab you right in the head. Prank ya. Oh, shoot. He on us. I'll back off. Stab. Stab. Get stabbed. I'm just oh shoot. That was a good choice. I should have ran. Alright. How do I run? Oh shoot. Oh, we're messed up. Oh, that was a big old mistake. I need some bandages. Okay, that one's locked. Okay, let me see. Better back off, boy. Got my gun. I'm prepared for you. Is the boy coming? Coming. Oh, there he is. Coming over. Mess you up. Boom. Oh, shoot. I was hoping for a headshot. Mess you up. Oh, no. Okay, that's not... He too strong. It's all right. Over here. Oh, shoot. There's too much. I need some, like, band-aids or something. Some medical herbs. Oh, shoot. Okay, it looks like we're going to have to face him head-on. Right, let's hope that he's not, like, right there. He's going to be right there when I turn the corner. Oh, shoot! Oh, Jesus! Back off! I'm running. He dead? Oh, boy. I'm gonna mess you up! Boom! Oh, I'm already bad at this game. I'm not sure what happened. I'm dead. Well, say the least, that went pretty well. Get used to it. Thank you. I'm glad. All right, here we go. We're back to it. I'm gonna get back into this hallway. I'm gonna mess you up, boy. Mess you up. He coming. All right, I think I got a nice view of him. I'm ready. Boom. He's on this side. I can't see. Okay. Back off. I think it'd mess you up. I'll mess around with no zombie boy. Oh, shoot. It's off. Zombie boy not dying, though. All right, this is a good spot to be coming over there. I have a feeling that, oh, I see him. I see your hands coming from that side. Oh, shoot. Back off. I could stab him right now. This would all be over. He dead? Oh, he dead. Mess you up. I'll play around with no zombie boys. Oh, shoot. He's still alive. Get his knees. All right. Got anything? Got him, though. Wasted half of our ammo. How much do we have? 4. Okay. We're doing pretty well. We're at full health, I'm pretty sure. God dang. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. Appreciate that telling me I'm fine. I already know I'm fine. It looks like we have to go through the other way. I believe there was a... Yeah, there's something else over here. There was a big zombie boy, sir. It wasn't me. Was that Chris? I hope that wasn't Chris.
Barry!
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
I just killed him!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Oh boy.
Well, we made our first choice.
It was a bad choice. It's all right. All right, I'm gonna use this and save my progress. I'm hoping ink ribbons are just for the typewriter, and I can just keep using this typewriter. Oh, shoot. That boy better not get up. I killed him twice. Or he's dead twice. He's double dead. DD, double D.
Wesker!
Where'd he go?
Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
Wesker. Huh. Where'd he go? What the heck is that? Okay. Some of this stuff blends in. I kind of notice it. Like, since it's all pre-rendered, some of it kind of, I don't know. Some of it blends in with one another. It's just a little weird. I've never played a game like this. This is kind of unusual. Okay. I think all these doors just say the same exact thing. I gotta search for something. Okay.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No. Nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do.
We
can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
That's suspicious.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
I'll check the dining room again.
I almost forgot.
The thing that we already...
It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thank you. That's pretty nice. I'm gonna use that.
I may need it.
Very nicely.
If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Yeah. Wait, wouldn't you want me to go to the dining room because you're gonna be chilling there? I don't know. I don't know what he wants me to do. Alright, so if something happens, I'll meet him there. Hello? Knock, knock. Oh, shoot. What is that? Ooh. She's pretty. There's something in there. You see that? That's kind of... It's sparkling. Can I move this? Oh, I can. I'll set this down. Can I pull that? I think I just screwed this. Wait, I got an idea. Can I shoot that? I'm backing up. Get prepared to get shot. I'm scared to use any of my bullets. So I'm gonna get screwed. I know it. Oh shoot, what the heck? Oh boy. I just got done spooked. We'd be over here. Okay, so that's locked. I'm guessing that the thing that's in the angels, or what I would assume would be an angel. Not really, it looks like a person. It's like a goddess or something. Push that out of the way. I would assume would be, that's just a dagger. I thought that would be the emblem of the sword. Okay. Defense items such as daggers will allow you to escape. Okay. Go to the status screen. Okay. So, go. All right. So we use front left trigger, left bumper. Oh, back off. Back off, boy. I'm not interested in getting messed up tonight. Stab you. Mess you up. Back off. You're dead. Freaking dead. Oh, I'm gonna stab him. I don't think I have any more bullets. Okay. Stab him. Mess you up. Big stab. Alright, all we have is our trusty knife. Trusty knife always helps out. I think there's something back here. Except our boy. Our boy's dead. I'm gonna stab him again. I think he's dead. Pretty sure he's dead. Alright, let's head over here. Maybe I can cut it. I'll cut you down. Okay, let me see. Woman drawing water. Okay, it's just a woman drawing water. Maybe I can cut it. I'm trying to cut it. Getting destroyed by these controls. Certainly not used to them. Okay, I'm gonna hop on top of this. Okay, can I hop on top of it? No, I want to get on top of that. Hit B. I'm gonna jump up there. Jump up there. Okay, that's the map. Okay, that's turn around. Okay, I wanna get. Oh, we got on top of it. I did it. Is a map of the first floor? I'll take it. Typewriter. Okay, that contains all of our information. Okay, I'm gonna hop down from here. See, we didn't do too. We're not doing too bad. What is this? What is this? This looks like a connected to the mansion somehow. Well, I would imagine. Like they're watching me. Oh, that's unsettling. No. I don't mess around with things watching me. Unless it's this girl. Okay, I think I got everything I wanted from that. I'm wondering if I can go down their stairs over here.